guys, so we've got a package that came in today, an unexpected package. Somewhat. So I've already pre-scored it, so we're gonna get into this bad boy, and I'm kind of excited. Well, I'm really excited actually to see what's in here, because I have no idea. And this is from, I got a note. Dear Silver Mac, a token of friendship. Enjoy, your friend, Silversaver. What has she sent me? Very nice packaging. Get it out of here. Certificate of authenticity. This Silver Saver bar's purity and weight are guaranteed by Silver Saver. No way. What? Hand signed by mrsv. You gotta be kidding me. I can't believe this is what I think it is. No way. Let me get some gloves. All right, guys. So we're back. And I'm in awe. Complete awe. Gotta be kidding me. Check that bad boy out. Is that not awesomely cool or what? This is number 32. 0.3 ounces. Hand poured and stamped by Mrs. V. What? So guys, I don't know if anybody knows this or not. But correct me if I'm wrong on this, but I don't believe you can actually buy these bars. Pretty much Silver Saver just gifts them to people. So yeah, I'm blown away by this. I know a few people that have gotten them, and I have wanted one of these for a very long time. Man, that's dope. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I've gotten pretty kind of anal with some of my pieces, my poured silver pieces that are coming in. I don't touch them with my bare hands. I mean, some of them, you know, they're made to touch and play with, but some of them I can't bring myself to do it and screw up the finish. And this is going to be definitely one of them pieces. That's going to go in some plastic until I can get my display case built. Hopefully my brother-in-law will get done for me. Wow. Look at the edges on that thing. They're like just sharp. This V, you did an awesome job pouring these. It's got the black and toned inside. Wow. I'm just about speechless on this one. Well, wow. All I can say is thank you very much, Silver Saver. I really do appreciate it. I've wanted this piece for a very long time, and I am not disappointed at all, because that is a dope channel bar. Very dope. All right, guys. So that's what we got. A gift from Miss Silversaver herself. Very cool. That will definitely be going in some plastic. Because I don't want to get it messed up. And I will catch you guys on the next video.